This video is brought to you by Gemmer.com, a place where you can buy, sell, and trade collectibles of all kinds, uniquely for comic book fans and just lovers of pop culture in general. So go check it out, Gemmer.com, and hopefully we'll see you there.
Alright guys, Nick here with my review for The Flash Season 2 Episode 14 titled Escape from Earth 2. Now this is the second half of the Flash Earth 2 event episodes, with the first being Welcome to Earth 2, which we saw last week. Now anyways, before we get into the actual review and talking about what happened in the episode, I'm going to let everyone know this is going to be a very spoiler-filled review, so if you do not want to know what happens in this episode, you should probably click off to the end of the video, or just click off the video and go watch the episode, then come back and check out my review and we can talk about all those crazy things. So for anyone still here, let's get right into it. Now this episode is definitely one of my favorite of the entire series so far. A lot of stuff happened, and we got a lot of cool zoom moments this episode too, as well as some more info as to the identity of Jay Garrick on Earth 2, and the masked man who is in Zoom's prison. He's got like that weird helmet on, and he only talks with tapping on the window. He doesn't actually speak or anything. We got to see a little bit more of the Killer Frost in Earth 2 and her more human side, and some really cool moments between Earth 1, 2, Barry and Earth 2 Iris as they went looking for Jesse Quick and Earth 1 Barry. Now that's pretty much the meat of the episode. The other subplot that we got was Jay Garrick back on Earth 1 as he tried to stop the Geomancer, and Caitlin Frost was able to synthesize the Velocity 9 drug that everyone knows from the comic books, which will likely give Jay Garrick his speed back. Now by the end of the episode, Killer Frost makes a bold move and actually sides with Team Flash and helps them stop Zoom in order to get away with Jesse Quick and Harrison Wells, and all of them basically return to Earth 1 by the end of the episode, because Earth 2 isn't safe anymore since Zoom is around and he knows that they're all trying to escape. Basically, what they do is they go through the breach just as it's about to go unstable and close. They all make it through the breach, except for when Jay Garrick is standing there waiting for them. He stands right in front of the breach as it's closing, and right as it's about to close, Zoom's hand goes through the breach, right through his chest, and pulls him through the portal with him. That was like a wow. I never expected that coming. I mean, it looked a little fishy when Jay stood right in front of the breach. I was kind of like, something might happen here, but I was not expecting Jay to like get pulled through. I was expecting maybe Zoom's head to poke through and like tell them something before getting sucked back. So I don't know if this means that Jay Garrick is dead, or if he's just been pulled back into Earth 2 and he's severely injured now. They're gonna have to find out how to rescue him or stop Zoom or something, but this episode had so many twists in it and it was actually pretty crazy. Overall, I'm gonna give this one a 9.5 out of 10. I think I liked last week's just a tiny bit more, but this is a damn good episode, and wow, it just had so many things going for it, and I just can't wait to see where the direction of the show is going now, because we did get some clues as to who the masked man is in Zoom's prison, and it honestly might be Earth 2 Eddie, because he had blonde hair that they showed for like a brief moment, but who knows. I mean, he spelled out the word J, and he nodded when they said Jay Garrick, so people had speculated that he was maybe Jay, the real Jay Garrick, and then the one that they had been interacting with this whole time was Hunter Zolomon. Who knows, but anyways, this episode was pretty amazing, and I can't wait to see next week's, which they actually showed the promo teaser, and it's gonna like have a Jaws vibe to the episode where Diggle comes to Central City and helps Barry fight King Shark as he makes his return on the show. But anyways, tell me what you guys thought down below of this incredible episode, and what are your hopes for that masked guy in Zoom's prison? Leave all your thoughts down in the comment section below. Be sure to stay subscribed to the channel for all of our latest content. My name is Nick, and I'll catch you guys next week with another review for The Flash.